farthest I could take you on company space bunks, Robin. You sure you want this? The research isn't everything.
It is to me. And Sam. I need to know what happened.
The meteor storm.
I can use it for cover from Altera's eyes.
Gonna miss you, Robin.
I'll find my way back.
Approaching 4546 speed. Surface temperatures. Drop pod deployed.
I think we landed. Oh, give it a kick. Put the boot in.
Welcome to 4546 speed. Enjoy your stay.
Oh, I guess that's not taking us off the planet. Right. I decided to do another playthrough of... Oh, food. See that before? I did not notice. This is the first time I've noticed that there is actually stuff lying around here. As I was saying, I decided to do another playthrough of Subnautica Below Zero. And then I thought, well, I don't know, somebody might be interested, why don't I record it? So here we go. As you can see, we've landed and we're getting cold.
These things will warm us up. Landing was a bit rough, but I don't think I'll tear a spot.
Landing was a bit rough.
The drop pod deployed.
Is that an understatement or what?
Find it, get settled. Then I'll be ready.
Right, so, we've got a bit of water, we've got some food. Keep us going for a little while. Let's go swimming. Might as well get some stuff along the way. Oh, yay.
Ribbon plants contain electrolytic materials that can be used in energy storage.
Now, I've got to remember that I have very little air supply at this early stage. I have to admit to it, having killed me more than once.
Oxygen.
Yeah. Alright, so here's our home for the next hour or so.
Found the drop pod.
Good.
Well, Sam, I guess I might as well gather some tools and resources before starting my search. Hope that radio tower's as easy to spot as Lil said.
Well, we'll start making a couple of batteries. Because we'll need them eventually. And I'm going to get some supplies. Right. Here's a little purple fish when you want one. These guys are...
New creature discovered.
Good as it looks.
Should be able to use this.
Here we go.
New creature discovered.
Should be able to use that too.
Your blueprint synthesized. New creature discovered.
Ooh. What is that? So what do we need? We need a knife. We need a scanner. Let's see what we can... Ooh, we can do a scanner already. Sweet.
Now, all right, I have a scanner.
That's a mistake I made in some of my earlier playthroughs, is waiting too long to make the first scanner. Supposed to happen. Okay. So the scanner goes on that button there. Let's go and scan some stuff. Scan everything.
Oxygen. Oxygen.
Yeah.
New creature discovered. Oxygen.
Right. What do we need? A dive tank. Fiber mesh. So we want that. We want that. That. We want that. Some fish. Oh, no, I don't need to. Some water. First part of this game tends to be a little slow because it gets a bit... You can't travel far. You can't travel very deep. This is what we need. That's one of three. Let's see how many more we can find. Should scan those, shouldn't I?
Oxygen.
Seeing those things from a distance and thinking they're a fragment, but they're not. Now, this is what we need, some of those.
New blueprint synthesized.
Right, So that should get us the knife.
Oxygen.
Oh dear. Is that one? No. Inventory full. I don't want to waste lead. Okay, let's go home again. Who's home? No way. It's not far.
Oxygen.
Yeah. Right. What can we build? Let's get rid of some stuff. Oh no, we can make silicon rubber. So now we can make a knife. We can make more silicon rubber. Silicon rubber, we can always use it. We'll use it for something. Fins. Yay.
Okay. Finally, some speed.
Now.
Oh, thank goodness, fins. Humans are built all backwards for swimming. Our biggest muscles are in our legs, but our thrust comes from our puny, unwebbed hands. No, thank you. Not anymore. Now I can get around and explore with something approaching a reasonable pace. With okay. A little luck, this won't be the last of my speed upgrades either.
Yeah, cook the food. Yes, 130. So food's not going to be a problem. Don't need that. I'll take one of those. Okay, we need these guys. For a water supply. Right, so that gives us a decent supply
oxygen.
Of water. What else? Now we also need to go and find those creep vines, which were... Where were they? I think they're over here somewhere. Yep, there's some. No, it's not. Very dark. Yes, we need some of that.
Oxygen.
Oh, we'll get some oxygen, eh? Alright.
New blueprint synthesized.
Right. So now I can make a bigger air tank. Thank you. What's that? Nope.
Oxygen.
So we can make pod mesh. And we can make tank.
Adding additional blueprints to your data bank. New blueprint synthesized. The standard oxygen tank can be upgraded for deluxe and VIP breathing.
Water. Now we're getting somewhere. Now I don't need to take that much water with me. 25, 25. Food. Alright, gonna do some searching for some zygote fragments.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let's go up. Now, I believe I saw a hole that probably will have a sea monkey nest in it. Let me go in there. Knife can go in.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, we've got an oxygen plant down here.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Get out of here. Now I'm gonna go back down there, but not right now.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
The same one I just came out of. I believe it is. I've seen that one.
oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I can make a sea glide. Correction, I think I'll go and see what I need to make a sea glide. Copper wire lubricant. Everything. Yes.
The sea glide is a personal transportation device used for high-speed free diving. Contains a built-in light and map.
Yeah, we'll have a couple of spare batteries. Be a battery. Oh, two of those and one copper. Okay. We've got food. We need silver. And I cannot remember where silver goes. Go down deep. Silver. But I may be wrong. Now, I don't remember this from previous playthroughs because I'm old and I've got memory like a sieve. Lead. Okay. So I should start scanning these rocks.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
Right, what have we got in those nests? Sulfur. Sulfur. Nice. That's all there is here. Those yet. I'll need those later, but find silver.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'll scan that. Yep.
Oxygen. The flare. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, get out of here.
Passing 100 meter. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Transmission of unknown origin. Source of transmission depth calculated at approximately 200 meters. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
Oh shit. Come on, come on, come on.
A distress call.
Yes, it does. Get away from me, you sod. You like a knife? Can I attack you? Yeah. Didn't like that, did you? Now, got an air thing in there.
Warning. Parsing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
It is decreased. That's okay. What's that over there?
Warning, passing 200 meters. Oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah. I'm coming. There it is up there.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Energy acquired.
Breather, yes.
New blueprint synthesized.
This is madness.
One
die.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Another air thing. Yes.
I can help you better if you show yourself.
If we could show ourselves, we would not need storage.
You mean you don't have a physical presence? Are you one of them? An architect?
Storage medium identified.
We will be lost unless we find a new host. Can you help?
Can you use my PDA for storage?
You are not with the group from before. Your cybernetic components bear their signal.
Altera? No, my equipment is, borrowed.
It will have to do.
How long have you been stored here?
Longer than that.
Warning. Sanctuary power. Critical.
Our data can be downloaded from the terminal. We may speak more once the transfer is complete.
Yes, okay. Hurry.
And I'm just about to get an Alan in my brain.
Brace for transfer.
Brace?
Transfer complete.
How do you feel?
Why do you sound like you're inside my head?
The facility identified hospitable capacity within your cerebral cortex.
You are in my head? I offered you my PDA. Get out!
Oh, no. Does your kind perceive a boundary between cybernetic and organic components?
My mind is not a component.
You sound angry. We will allow you a moment to process.
Don't you go silent on me. Hello?
You broke it.
Happening. That's the explanation. It's not happening.
Yes, it is. Okay, let's get out of here. Nothing to see here. Ouch. Alright. Now let's have a drink before we go. And then perhaps we save before we leave here. Yeah, I want to go that way. Each time. But here. This way. Yep, there's some. Right. Suck on that and let's get the hell out of here. Oh, there was something else over here. I don't think I've got everything. Maybe I did. I thought there was more stuff. Here we go. Easy drug.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Somewhere here, there's one. Okay. Any more? Get another one.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Seconds of oxygen remaining. Silver, got me silver. Now, can I make... No, I can't do the mobile vehicle bay yet. That, and that's going to be somewhere down here as well.
Warning, parsing 100 meters.
Yeah, whatever.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Sea truck.
New blueprint synthesized.
Oh, that's more sea truck. Thank you. Mobile vehicle bay. Come on. Sea truck.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah. Nag. Salt. Oh.
Oxygen.
Yeah. Come on. Okay, so on the sea truck. Need stuff for that. What's that? Oh, okay. Yes.
Blueprint synthesized. New blueprint synthesized.
Inventory full. Bugger. I still need silver. Yes, what do you want, Ella?
We understand this arrangement is undesirable to you.
You're not real. Go away.
To go, we require a suitable body for transfer.
Why do you keep saying we? How many of you are there?
One of us and all of us. We do not think of ourselves as individual, distinct. If it will make you comfortable, I can use the singular.
Oh yes, that's what's bothering me. Thank you. Why don't you start by telling me who you are?
You may append your seed code to my species designation. Please call me Al-An.
Alan? My whole life I've been dying to meet a sapient, spacefaring alien up close, and you're telling me your name is Alan?
Is it insufficient?
No, it's fine. Perfect. Where are you from, Alan?
Your kind calls us architects.
Precursor race. But What are you doing here?
That is a long story. Perhaps you would prefer to focus on the construction of a new storage medium to which I may transfer.
Yes. Fine, absolutely. How do we get you out of my head?
I have added the information to your data bank. You will need to find the necessary components.
Any idea where I can find them?
It is unclear. I have been disconnected from my network for so long, I cannot locate the coordinates.
Put metal, not salt, put metal out here. Okay, we're going to take all the metal from here. And put this stuff in here. Except for the salt. Why did I put those in there, you dick? Stuff outside. No salt. Keep the salt. Find silver. Where am I going to find silver? I think it's that way. I think silver's deep.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That's right, I was going back over here. I wonder if you get zapped if you touch that zappy thing at the bottom. Should I try it? Science. Yeah, let's try it. I'm doing this so you don't have to. Oh, yeah, it hurts. Okay, so now we know. Don't touch the zappy thing. What else can we find around here? Beacon. Yes.
New blueprint synthesized.
Large tick.
Warning. 30 seconds of synthesized remaining. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Silver. Yes.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Argentite. Oh, I can make a mineral detector thing.
Oxygen.
Yeah, we're getting there. So we gotta find the argentite. Which is quite blackish looking stuff. It's quite deep. Oh. Ooh. whatever that was, I've already got it. Yes, builder.
New blueprint synthesized. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
See another thing around here? Oh dear. Oh no, we'll be right. We'll be right. Yes.
Oxygen.
Ooh, it's a bit rough out here. What else was down here? I should scan that.
New blueprint synthesized. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, just found some more, don't worry. Perhaps too deep for my mobile vehicle bay. What's that? It's big. This is craziness. No, go back that way. Down here when I've got some more air.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Not anymore.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Battery fuel, whatever you call it. What's this place?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Just a lithium place.
Altera beacon signature detected. Unique identifier. Delta Station dock.
Delta Station. This is the place Lil mentioned in her message.
I don't know what's good for me. I just keep on coming. here.
This place really has evil lair vibes.
Okay, start my heart again.
Not with Altera.
Then your position is doubly precarious.
What do you mean?
If you're telling the truth, you're out of your mind. If you're lying, there'll be hell to pay.
Wait! Who are you?
Stay off my land.
The woman in the exosuit has been traced as far as my technology will allow. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Right then. Let's have a look around this place.
Blueprint synthesized. New blueprint synthesized. Blueprint synthesized.
Lots of stuff. Just map.
A map will come in handy. I should be able to find my way to Phi Robotics where Sam.
New blueprint.
For the last time, I'm not cheating.
Then what's your theory? What's going on?
If you ask me, Zeta's been blinking a lot. I think it's a tell.
He does have a point there.
It's allergies.
Allergies? Oh, is something in bloom on this frozen planet?
Thermal lilies. And if you gang up on me, I swear you're all fired.
You're not even my boss.
Oh, you're all so gullible. You're fighting each other. Meanwhile, look at Pavan. Just look at him.
What am I doing? I'm not doing anything.
Let's just take this to a vote. All those who think Zeta's allergies are a bad case of alienitis, say intruder.
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 Intruder. Danny?
Oh, I'm just an observer here.
I'm going to use my pass.
Is there some kind of scientist conspiracy going on here? Zeta, Sam, Danielle, you three are suddenly very aligned.
Or, like I said, Parvin is cheating.
I'm starting to wish I was cheating.
Yes.
New blueprint synthesized.
Cushy setup. Must belong to one of those higher uppers. Maybe I can find clues about Sam here.
Fred, great to see you. Come on in. You don't mind if I record this, do you?
Am I in trouble?
No. You know me. Just a fanatic for details. And my memory's not what it used to be.
New blueprint synthesized.
Yes. Is that why you've been running so many personal errands for your colleagues? We asked you to limit them.
So I am in trouble.
That's not how I want you to look at it. Here's what I see. You're a team player. You want to get the job done.
I think I have a pretty good record there.
You want people to like you.
Has anyone complained?
Fred, the trouble is, not everyone is as reliable as you are. Sometimes people need help being where they need to be and concentrating on their work.
All the trips were work-related.
It appears you transported tech for Lil, rather far out from her base.
Lil needed to go deep, and she needed a sea truck.
Her work is currently on surface installations. She shouldn't be anywhere near the water. No more favors to friends, agreed?
Yes, sir.
I keep telling you. Call me Manu.
What's this? Sam really got under management's skin. I didn't know she had it in her.
Thank you.
Blueprint synthesized. New blueprint synthesized.
Thank you.
oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. New blueprint synthesized.
You do not trust Alteran?
No, neither do you.
But your sister was Alteran.
My sister was my sister. She worked for Altera.
My people do not perceive a difference. We are what we work for.
Well, Sam wasn't. I should have guessed Altera would find a way to clip Sam's wings like I knew they'd do to mine. I tried to warn her, and she was stubborn, just like me. Ever since I was a kid, I always wanted to be so different from her. Scrappier, faster, way less play by the rules.
Was Sam working in the best interest of Altera?
Yes, but they definitely didn't think so.
We believe that individuals may operate in the best interest of the collective or against the best interest of the collective. There is no in-between to us.
So you always saw eye to eye on absolutely everything with your network?
No.
I sense there's more to this story.
And more to your sister's story as well.
That's fine. Change the subject. We'll come back to it later.
I have determined the location of some important technology. I implore you to investigate.
Will this help us build you a body?
I do not know what we will find. I just know it is important.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay, I think that's been long enough. I think we'll save it at that and call it a day. Thanks for watching if you've watched this far, and we'll see you in the next episode.